Optimus.
Perceptor.
Meet me at the command terminal.
Teach these Decepticons a lesson.
We nearly have the nerve center up and running again. Primus, there goes another Moleculon fuse. Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
Didn't even give him a chance!
That should do it. There they are. I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old.
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the arc.
Can we spare any of it and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus! We got cons knocking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
Roger that, Prime.
Rockets!
Return fire!
All clear!
Seal the door behind me!
All right, Optimus. To get to the first artillery unit, you'll need to head through the engine room. That's where we assembled the ARC's boosters.
I remember.
Your path should be fairly clear. All of that machinery will have been moved by now. All that is left now is the city's old foundation pumps.
Move it! They're about to get overrun! It's Optimus! The cons are in for it now!
Automobile! pressure on. Soldier, I'm looking for the closest control room.
I think it's this way. Where'd he go?
What a waste of energy. The artillery controls.
They should be just around the...
Incoming!
Optimus! Are you all right?
Optimus Prime!
In the back! Hit it in the...
He's not stopping! Help!
Are you with me?
Thanks, Optimus. Thought I was a goner.
Optimus, are you all right?
I'm fine, Perceptor. But...
Incoming!
Optimus, according to my schematics, you should be near the artillery controls.
I see them. But how do I get there?
There might be an ion vent nearby that could give you a boost.
I'll need a Moleculon fuse to activate this console.
Optimus, you must reach those artillery controls. I'm certain that the ion vents can help you get there.